You ever try flicking ash out of a car at 200 kilometers an hour?